Identify yourself.
Grant Ward, agent of S.H.I.E.L.D.
What is your full name?
My name is Grant Douglas Ward.
My name is Grant.
I know who you are.
Grant Ward. I was trained to be the whole solution, to eliminate variables.
Combat, top grades.
I'm a specialist.
He's a specialist.
He's as lethal as any.
You're a fine warrior.
I am. You put me here to make the hard call, and I made it.
I'm an agent. It's my duty. Trained to get the job done. Keep emotions in check.
Supremely intelligent, highly adaptable.
Maybe that's why I'm a spy.
Well, the tough thing about being a specialist is being alone. A team gives you a whole new perspective.
Yeah, the truth is, I was in good hands.
It's adorable. The Tin Man has a heart after all.
The reason I sent him to you is to knock off the rough edges, but you did your job too well.
Every decision you make from here on out has consequences.
You're stronger. I know you. You're a fighter. A real man with the rage of a berserker inside.
I am hard to replace.
You're a smart predator.
I don't trust myself.
You telling me this makes me feel I can trust you.
I'm loyal to S.H.I.E.L.D., to Agent Coulson, and to my team.
People keep secrets for a reason.
Everybody looks clean on their first go-around. When you get orders, they don't question.
I'm a spy. I had a job.
They follow them, no matter the price.
You don't know you're pretending to be someone you're not.
Yeah, that straight version of you is something else.
You can only imagine how painful this must be for you, sir.
In worst case scenario?
Betrayed by someone you trained and believed in.
We've had a wolf in the herd the whole time.
Ward did this.
Come this far?
He's Hydra.
I'll finish. Whatever it takes.
Yeah, well, this price was too high.
It's gonna be so hard. Living a double life like that. Getting close to people only to turn on them.
You know, you would have had an easier time if I gave the kill order week one.
Yeah. But you didn't.
That's how he beat us.
I was on mission.
By being a friend.
It wasn't personal.
I feel sorry for you.
You really felt nothing for them.
I'm still part of your team.
You betrayed your entire team.
Betraying the only people who gave you a chance at being a decent human being.
You betrayed every one of us, you deluded son of a bitch. And we were a team and a family, and you betrayed us.
I know. It's what I regret the most.
I was new.
The team wasn't going to forgive me.
It doesn't have to go down like this, Ward. You don't owe Garrett anything.
You're wrong. Since I was a teenager.
You can let me get you out of here and teach you how to be a man.
Pulled me out of a hell.
Thank you, sir,
for everything. Saved me from myself.
No one will ever screw with you again. You don't owe me or anybody else a thing. You earned it by yourself.
But don't forget what the assignment was.
Since the day we met, I have done everything you asked.
Put down Fitz and Simmons.
Now take care of Buddy and we'll get out of here. That's not a weakness, is it?
It's not a weakness, is it?
It's a weakness.
Stop being weak.
You have to fight. That weakness inside of you. I am not that scared kid anymore.
Then stop acting like it.
Weakness is following others blindly. Learn that the hard way.
This is a snark hunt, and the only reason Malik sent you is because you're expendable.
I let you all hollow me out.
That's what Grant's always done. Hurt people, then lie to himself about it.
I'm not blaming myself. That was all Garrett.
Oh, of course it was Garrett's fault.
Oh, Garrett is the reason you're a cold-blooded killer.
Stop blaming me for your own failure. All these years and you're still playing the victim.
You twist every act and blame it on somebody else.
Stop trying to justify what you did. Just stop.
He's a coward who always has an excuse or someone else to blame.
I don't blame him for the choices I've made. I went through a rough stretch. My family tore me down. There are things I put away a long time ago.
What about your parents?
They were worse. My worst memory.
Christian, don't you remember what happened at the well, what he made me do?
So it's a well now.
You still blame me for the well.
The day he pushed you down the well.
To throw him the rope, and I'll throw you in there too.
It's like he felt guilty, but couldn't admit what had really happened.
Mom and Dad were terrible. But they didn't put the match in your hand when you burnt down that damn house.
And you killed them. And Christian too.
How many people who trusted you have died?
You murdered Victoria Hamm and Eric Koenig. How many people? The sacrifice, the decisions I had to make. I take full responsibility for my own actions. I take responsibility for my actions.
But I don't regret what I've done.
You don't?
No. I know what I am.
I like who I am.
A murderer and a traitor?
I know sacrifice. What it takes to move forward in life.
I'm a survivor.
We all had our traumas, Ward. Didn't turn any of us into psychopaths.
Just because you grow up in a family of abusive monsters doesn't mean you have to become one.
Who
know how rare second chances are. If you're given one, you take it.
I didn't know that guy, but the guy sitting across from me isn't so bad.
Thomas, at the end of this, you'll be whole.
My days with Hydra are over. Just an independent contractor trying to make amends.
Seems the two of them are in love with each other.
He remade himself. That's why I love him.
Baby. No, Kara.
My actions destroyed this.
Looks like you're having trouble letting go.
What's the plan, sir? Closure.
Sorry, this is coming from the guy who shot his own girlfriend by mistake.
I wanted you dead that much.
They all want me dead that much.
He's evil. Are you? There was just something about him. Is that your true nature? It wasn't an act. Or is that what Garrett made you to be?
You've got the rest of your life to wrestle with the question, who are you without him?
She told me about the other world. You think I'm someone I'm not.
You don't believe me, and I can't really look at you.
I would hate for you to think that I am anything like the Grant Ward you knew over there. For what it's worth, for whatever I did to him, I'm truly sorry.
Some people just don't deserve forgiveness.
Made him desperate for others to think of him as some kind of hero.
You can't reconcile all the ugly, horrible things you do with the hero you so desperately want to become.
This is personal.
You are a serial killer.
Almost a shame we're gonna bring it all down.
Get it over with, you monster.
Guessing things didn't end well.
We're not looking for mercy or absolute.
Whatever punishment, I'll take it.
You're gonna die.
It's over, Ward.
With the hole in your chest.
And if I do, I deserve it. I deserve to.
There's not enough good left inside me.
Grant was a thirsty soul, and he suffered for it.
The reason Ward kills isn't because he feels nothing. It's because he feels too much.
What I realized about Ward is that every twisted thing he does is just a misguided attempt to justify his past.
I've seen the real Grant Ward. The one buried deep inside. And I'm glad he's dead.
He is too. In a way.
I didn't totally understand him until I met you.
Says that maybe there's still good left in you.
So I guess there was some good in him all along.